to our FANS Wethu TV. It's the NedBank Cup semi-finals. Kaizer Chiefs 1, Orlando Pirates 2. I'm joined by a fan. My brother, what's your name and where are you from?
I'm Zamo from the Nigeria South.
Yeah, okay. Which team do you support?
Oh, para, man. Obvious. Yeah.
What did you think about today?
With the winners, not the losers.
You win the
No, with the match. Hey, Tove Wame. Yo, what a performance. If it wasn't for Tove Wame, maybe we would have won 6-0. But as a South African football lover, what's happening to Kaizer Chiefs, man? 9 years. You know their kids that have started school. They've never seen Kaizer Chiefs win. This is sad. No, honestly, guys, we need a happy country, and Chiefs has a lot of supporters.
Yes, sir.
So I think we as a country,
yes, sir,
we must have a spiritual, I don't know, a meeting.
Yes, sir.
To pray for this club.
Yes, sir.
Because we love this club. Can I finish? Kosi. I'm coming with solutions. Do you want solutions or do you want to cry still? So Yazi, I think you must go back to the drawing board and pray some more because this is spiritual.
Yeah,
I love my kids. I love you.